Can you feel the pains in life? Wrapped around you like the chains, restricting all your dreams. Do you wonder if there is a way to set you free?
Face on that thing, or is there another?
That's all you do. Yeah, it's okay. A touchscreen. Hit menu.
Billy's learning how to drive.
Where to?
Address? No.
You can do address if you want.
There's a map of GT. We don't know how to get out of here.
Recording for Corona Light Radio. Take one. Corona Light. It's the only light beer that's also
on. Terms and conditions
apply. Hey, John. I think the copy just says
we're so impatient.
We're there yet.
Where's Sean?
Where
oh crap!
Is Sean?
We've forgotten Sean.
Oh no.
Let's just go.
There's the challenge right there.
11:37.
That's our. And those are awesome Pringles.
We're not gonna make it.
As you can see, we're too excited to wait in the confines of Billy, Sean, Dave, and
the 007.
Michael's room in the 007. So we're waiting in the car on top of a hill.
The Bond.
Mm-hmm. Cool. Looking for Sean. Is that Sean? Is that Sean?
No.
Nope. It's a black girl. Wait. It's coming. There he is.
It's Sean.
There's Sean. Walking up the hill. We're all so excited. We're all so very excited. There he is.
Well, scoot over.
I gotta scoot over. There's a car.
Well, scoot over.
Okay. Here we are. We're out of Atlanta, and take a look at that. That's our line so far. Especially this number. 96.4 miles per hour.
Are you documenting this?
Mom, I'm sorry.
Wait, keep watching that number.
Oh crap. Oh, it's changing! Focus! Oh!
Where'd the decimal go?
It's the decimal. I repeat, the decimal is gone. The decimal. We're finishing the first leg of our journey. Taking I-24. It's kind of weird. 492 miles left. I'm being squeezed. I'm sitting in the middle next to Michael and Billy. I'm in the hump. It sucks. It hurts really bad. My lower back is in a lot of pain.
That's what she said.
Dang it. There's the road. There's Sean. He's driving. There's Patrick. He's still sitting in his nice comfy seat all by himself, even though he's not anywhere close to the biggest guy in the car.
Wait.
Something I did not mention in my last vlog We're about to go past the.
About to pass the patio shop, so we're gonna film that when we get there. I think it's in like 10 miles.
The patio shop.
Shut up.
For some reason, this doesn't sound exciting to me, but it's our first landmark
on
our
journey.
David's
old job.
David's dad.
It's where David works.
And David's dad works there as well.
We may see David's dad.
Oh, who knows?
That'd be exciting.
We found the patio shop. I cut off furniture early.
Furniture shop? Yeah. Right next door.
Furniture shop. Right next door to that sign.
I don't see the patio.
David's dad actually works at the furniture shop.
So we're not going to actually get to see the patio shop whatsoever.
Is the patio shop has a patio?
Yeah, there's furniture everywhere.
I can't see it.
I don't.
On this side of the highway.
Folks, this wasn't exciting at all.
On the way back.
Okay, get it on the way back. All right, just stay tuned, folks. Tell me all your dreams. Tell me all your fears and what you're. So we're in a falling rock zone. Freak out, Billy. Look at all these hills. Those could be rocks that have fallen before. That was a false alarm. There's no falling rocks anywhere.
I hope not.
That was Billy's finger. Don't worry, people. I don't even know if that was
my ear. Camera.
Okay. We're in the middle of nowhere still.
Huh?
Okay, we're in Nashville now. Stuck in more traffic. Sean's happy. Isn't that right, Sean?
John Jacob!
We're terrible! Pop up here.
We're all very happy. As you can see, estimated time is still 12:16-ish. There's a cop coming up. Oh! Oh, what is going on? I hope everybody just saw that. It's not another way that'll end up the same for it. Under my control, I'll be the one who you can cry to. The one who will give you wings. I will give. Left onto 9th Street Road.
Not to be confused with 9th Street.
Or 9th Road. But 9th Street Road.
Isn't it North 9th Street?
North 9th Street Road at that.
This is Duncan Road.
But we are approximately 2 minutes away, according to this.
We're making pretty decent time, I would have to say.